Los, you killed carne asada fries today. What the fuck, dude? Do Ramadan, Los. Can you tell me exactly what it is? Because I thought it was fasting. But what exactly is it, though? Best, we'll talk. It is, but you can't drink anything either? See, I don't like that. I don't like that. I think the way I would do it is, I would still drink water. But you can have sex? I'm not doing this, bro. I'm not doing it. But I will do a version of it where for 1 month, I'll do a fast from... let's say 7 p.m. until 1 p.m. or something? How many hours is 7 p.m. to 1 p.m.? Is that 18 hours? I think I'm going to do 7 p.m. fast, 7 p.m. till 1 p.m. So, like, in the morning, I'll do, like, a fasted, like, workout. And then, you know, I'll do maybe noon, maybe I'll eat at noon. And then, so I can have like one or two meals between noon and 7 PM and I'll test that out for a month and see the results. 7 PM to 3 PM. That's a 20 hour fast. The SS Ramadan. That's just sleeping, LMAO. Who sleeps from 7 p.m. to 1 p.m.? Who the fuck sleeps for 18 hours? Dude just said that's just sleeping. Chat, I do not even get 8 hours of sleep, bro. And I always get woken up. Dude, whether it's her getting up, whether it's Tino starts barking, dude, I'm always getting woken up, bro. Always, bro. That's another reason why I want to start streams at 8 p.m. so I can go to sleep earlier. Because if I get fucking woken up at 8 a.m., I won't be pissed. You know what I mean? So, dude, fuck it. Let's do it. Let's actually try it, bro. Matter of fact, let me see. What day is it? It's April 5th. Fuck. I would have loved to start like right on the first day of a month. We could try like 30 days. Or wait, what's that shit that's like, what is that shit like freak workout people do it? It's like something hard. Is it like 90 days hard or something? What is it called? Something hard. What the fuck is that shit? Someone has to know. 75 hard? 90 hard. You're hard. 75 hard. Okay, I wonder what my body would look like and how I would feel if I stuck to that shit for 75 days. Maybe I make it a 60 day, so it's like a 2 month. I wonder how I would, like, react to that shit, bro. There's a rule if you skip it that you have to start the entire thing over. Let me see. What are the rules for it? Let's pull it up. Dude, I'm not gonna lie, bro. This actually sounds fun. Like, it must be so satisfying to check this off every day, and then you hit the 75-day mark. Like, that feeling, that's gotta be, like, next level, bro. That's gotta be a next level feeling. You already failed the first one, buddy. Maybe, you know what, dude? I think deadass I could do this. I think I could do this. Reading 10 pages of a non-fiction book, though, I'd have to go to Barnes & Noble and find, like, a good, like, what kind of book would it be? What would you guys read if it's not, maybe like a business book, or maybe like a, something about someone's life? Because I would want it to be a book. Philosophical. I think I want to, you know what, bro? This is actually the perfect time right before summer to do this. Low key, right now it's the beginning of April. That gives me right up until the summer starts. I could do this, bro. The no alcohol will be tough. Like, I can't, if I go out, I gotta just drink water. That's the only thing. That's the only thing, bro. But also, what would the diet be? That's another thing. Is, what do you mean sick to a diet? Like, just eat, like, better? Like, I don't know what that means. I don't know. Like, what's the diet? Like, should I do, like, meal prep shit? Where I, like, order, where I have, like, meals coming and I don't, like, deviate from it? Like, I don't eat out. I don't eat snacks and shit. I just eat my, like, no fast food. No, it's saying stick to a diet. So it's like, what is the diet? Like, is it like a keto diet? Is it like, I mean, I guess it's up to me to decide, but then I could just, I don't know. Vlog all 75 days. That video would take 75 days to make, but if it actually came out amazing and, like, let's say I fucking lost, like, 40 pounds and, I felt crazy different, my life changed, that would be, like, an amazing fucking thing to look at, like, a video. And, dude, this is, it's so simple here, but, like, you could easily fail this shit, bro. Easily. Keto and just add lower protein, lower portions of carbs, no sugar. Yeah, I think I would do a low carb diet, not a keto where there's like barely any carbs, because I still, you know, I like rice, like I like wraps, I like bread, bro. I mean, I love bread, but it's all about portions. Like, I gotta eat smaller portions of the bread, and you know, there was a TikTok that was like the most detailed shit I've ever seen on, oh, you want to know how much, like, what to eat with, like, wait, let me see, wait, I think I might have it. Let's play it on stream. Oh, so it's a dude who lost 160 pounds. Let me see. Oh shit. Bernie. Ginges, I'm sending it to you by accident, but I DM'd it. So just ignore that link. Alright, let me see. Where are my headphones at? Okay, before anything, chat. What is this? Did you just, like, AI me? Because, bro, look at the back, like... I'm liking the fuck out of this tweet.
Here's how I lost 160 pounds in under 1 minute.
Okay. Let's watch this together, chat. Maybe this could actually help some of you guys. Because I know for sure, bro. I know I'm going on this little trip to LA, but... I'm gonna, I think I'm actually gonna do this, bro. I think I'm actually gonna do the 75 hard and go for it. And this is gonna help. This part will help me. But look at this guy's weight loss, bro. Look at this.
Here's how I lost 160 pounds.
Do you see that shit, bro? I mean, he's got the loose skin. You know, thank God I've never gotten to this point where there'd be like loose skin like that. But even with the loose skin, it's like, bro, who cares? You know what I mean?
160 pounds in under 1 minute. And it all starts with figuring out exactly how many calories you need to eat to be in a caloric deficit. All right, so head on over to Google, type in TDEE calculator, click the first link and fill all this shit in. Don't worry about the body fat percentage.
Wait, what the fuck? Guys, this is not me, bro. This is not me, bro. I gotta.
Just hit calculate. And what this spits out is something called your maintenance calories. That's just how many calories you need to eat in a day to maintain your current weight. So if your goal is to.
No, I mean, I guess that makes sense if you're 300 pounds. But I was about to say, bro, I'm pretty sure if anyone ate 3,500 calories a day, you're going to gain weight, bro. I think you're going to, but this is a 300 pound person.
To lose 1 to 2 pounds in a week, subtract 500 to 1,000 calories from this daily calorie goal. If you scroll down, it gives you three options on how you could break down your macros. So carbs, proteins, and fats.
See, I think I would do this. I think I would do the lower carb diet where there's more protein. The carbs aren't that crazy. What do you guys think about the lower carb? What do you think about this? Someone said you eat Oreos all day.
Trust me, pick one. Don't stress too hard about it. It's not that big of a deal. And all you really need to care about is the protein number. So take those two numbers and head on over to chat.openai.com. Type in, give me a meal plan with 2,500 calories with 268 grams of protein. It'll spit out everything you need to eat. It actually broke it up into three meals and three.
Chat, look at this shit, bro. Look at this shit, bro.
Snacks, which is totally fine. But if that doesn't fit your schedule, all you have to do is just type in, give that to me in three meals or two meals, no snacks, whatever suits your lifestyle. If you don't like any of the foods here, so let's say you don't like this grilled salmon, you hate salmon, most people do. Just say, don't include any fish, and it'll remove it from the meal plan and swap it out for something else. When you're happy with the final meal plan, just say, turn that into a grocery list. And bam, there you have it. You're good to go. Follow that for like 12 weeks and your results will be out of this world. Make sure to follow.
Dude, yeah, I'll link this video in the chat, bro. I'm telling you, I saw this and I was like, bro, this is the most like detailed shit. Because everyone's always like, oh, dude, just eat better. Like, like this actually breaks down like step by step. Because at the end of the day, it is hard to do it because you have to be disciplined. But the concept is easy. You need to be in a caloric deficit. And, you know, based on how much you weigh, whatever you, you know, whatever, whatever. So that's the link. But dude, chat, imagine this, bro. Imagine this. Imagine we do this, right? We do the 75 hard challenge. Plus we do what, we make the meal plan like this guy did.
Follow me for more tips.
Bro, everyone in here, bro. Everyone in here. Your dick would get bigger. Your muscles would get bigger. Your confidence will get bigger. And bro, the list of girls hitting you up will get bigger. That's what's gonna happen, bro. That's the only thing that can happen. Nothing else can happen. Your cock does get bigger. It does get bigger, bro. If you have a big fucking belly and surrounded by fat, your dick is gone, bro. Your dick is literally absorbed into fat, bro. You're the only one who needs it, buddy. You know what's insane is I'm not obese, but more than half of the country is obese. So you sitting here in front of all these people saying, I need it, when literally half the country is suffering from obesity, That's an insane thing to say, bro. And I'm dead ass. I literally want to try to help people, bro. I know I'm not a fucking fitness guru, but bro, I want to at least try to inspire people, bro. Because, dude, low key, when you're doing shit like this and then other people are doing it, you inspire each other. It makes you want to keep doing it, bro. It literally makes you want to keep doing it. When you do something and people are like shitting on you and be like, oh, you can't do it, you're gonna fail, whatever. It like takes it, you know what I mean? It like, you're like, oh, dude, fuck this. But yo, low key, when everyone is like, you know, motivating you and shit. That's why I love going to the gym with Daniel when he was training me back in the day. Because going to the gym with someone is way better than just going alone. I know some people gotta go alone, but if you can find someone to go to the gym with, that shit changes shit, bro. That shit changes shit. But I think we should do something. I think we set a day to start the 75 hard, and I'll do it right after I get back from LA. And I think we start it, bro. I think we start it. And again, you could join me if you want. You don't have to. I don't. Whatever. But I just know that when I go to LA, like, I'm gonna drink. But that might be good that I'll go to LA and I'll drink and I'll get it out of my system, you know? Like, all right, you know what? This is my little last hoorah of drinking for about 75 days. And who knows, bro? After that 75 days, I might not even want to go back to that shit, dude. Who knows? Who knows? Who knows? And that includes smoking, edibles, everything. That includes everything. You should make a Discord for it and then share your progress. I'm trying to think how we should do it. Because I would definitely want to upload it on YouTube. But like the finished product. I don't want to do like a... You know what I mean? Like I don't want to do like a everyday update. But maybe we can have a part of the Discord server for the 75 hard challenge. This could be the documentary. Bro, a mad dude. If this winds up being the fucking documentary, bro. People can get off my fucking ass. Oh my god, bro. Film parts of it throughout. Okay, yeah. No, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do that, and I'm gonna take a picture of my body every day for 75 days. I'm gonna take a picture of my body every day for 75 days, and we'll see. I'll make a fucking TikTok where it's like the fast motion shit and the you know what I mean? Yeah, let's do it, bro. Fuck it. Why not, dude? Why? What are we doing? What are we doing otherwise, bro? What am I eating? A fucking burger and pizza? And then I get a fucking a stomach ache, and then I'm taking a shit, or I get a fucking food coma and I lay down? The fuck? Fuck that, bro. I'm gonna fucking hit two workouts a day. One of them I can go outside, I can fucking play basketball, I can do a little fucking sprints or some shit. I can go swim. That's a workout outside, right? You know, I got the gym here. I got the gym at the place. I got the gym, you know, where Raph goes to the gym and shit. If you ever crave a soda, buy a zero sugar soda. You know what? I don't drink soda, bro. That's like the one thing. If I did drink soda, I think I'd weigh probably 60 more pounds right now. I think I'd be morbidly obese if I was a soda drinker. But I'm just, I don't eat sweets. I don't drink soda. But anyway, I think I'm definitely, you know what, bro? I'm doing this. I'm locking this shit in. I'm locking this shit in, bro. Fuck it. I'm locking this shit in. And dude, if I really fail, I'll reset. I'm not gonna lie about it. Cause what this shit is about, bro, is if you fail and you try to cheat, you're only cheating yourself. You're only cheating yourself. Who are you trying to prove this shit to? Who are you trying to finesse? Who are you, bro? Keep yourself accountable with this. I'm gonna keep myself accountable with it, bro. Matter of fact, what I'm gonna do, low key, bro, I might post on Instagram, like on my stories when I finish something. Like when I check all these off or something in the day, I think I'm going to. I think we're gonna do this. I'm doing it. I'm doing it, bro. I'm doing it. I don't give a fuck. I'm doing it. I don't give a fuck. I'm doing it. I hope all of you fucking join me. And we're gonna do it. Make it a highlight, dude. Money deep, beautiful fucking idea, bro. We'll make it a highlight on Instagram, so I'll have a whole thing. You can follow the journey from beginning to the end. And hopefully I don't fail. Drinking a gallon of water, though, is fucking tough. I'm not gonna lie. I've tried it. That is fucking tough to do. And my sleep is gonna have to be on point if I do this. So, like, I can't be streaming at fucking this time. I can't, you know, I have to sleep normal.